Bob, meanwhile, also in Hartford, across town, we have some breaking news at this hour. Crews are working to put out a fire at a vacant building near Coltsville. This started tonight on Van Block Avenue. Fire crews are telling News 8 the fire is at a vacant two-story brick building. And there you see our News 8 cameras on the scene. There are no injuries reported yet, and there's no word on a cause.